This statue was in a standing position to decorate the bank of the Nile River. And the statue fell down for some reason, maybe due to an earthquake, or maybe the flood of the Nile River that was too strong at that time. And that's how the statue fell down, and that's how we lost the base. So even the statue used to be taller than that current shape. And even we lost the top part where the crown also.